Hey yo guys, Jet Spider-Venom here, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Bloated Mod Pack. If you remember, Dixie and me, we just had set up home. And yeah, that's about it. So, now that we have our home set up, I need to craft some parts real quick. So I need a shovel, and I need a tool rod. I need a shovel, your bullcrap. No. I need a shovel. I need to be able to go collect some clay and some sand. But first I want to collect the clay because, well, there's a lot of clay. We got lots of clay in the area. Okay. So let's head. I want to head over to where I know there's clay. That's right over there. So let's try to make our way over there. Now, last episode we moved, I was quite irritated. And I'm just kind of recording back to back. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to record back to back about two episodes or so. Because that gives me kind of a decent play time and a decent, like, I've lost things to say time, so I'm done with this this game, because I've lost I've lost what to say. Okay. Okay, so we need 4 stacks of 64 of this clay. Yeah, we need a lot of clay. Now, why do we need 4 stacks? Well, when I'm making grout, I like making doing it the gigantic, oh my god, that's a lot of resources way. But it gives you, you know, plenty, you know, how do I say this? It makes it so that you don't run out of grout, or, well, seared brick, as it's called when you mine it. That which is nice, because running out is really annoying, especially if you're trying to make a huge freaking cauldron thing to do all your smelting, so you don't have to freaking deal with things and blah 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 blah. Okay, mine up the rest of this vein real quick. Come on, and call it good. The reason I'm mining up the rest of this vein is there's other things I can use clay for. Whoa, that was loud. So yeah. Okay, come on, Dixie. Oh. Come on. Oh my bloody hell. Okay, come on, Dixie. come on, Dixie. We got to go. I'm just stuttering. I'm just poor stuttering Professor Quill. Sorry, I love me some Harry Potter references. I just can't help it, man. Just being Harry Potts, Harry Pothead, and all that jazz, you know. Woo! Okay, I'm just gonna go like this, get rid of the clay. There we go, boom. Now I just need 4 stacks of sand. Oh, hip hip hooray. Right? Oh, great. But I'm not gonna mine that on my own, because nothing should happen while mining it. Not mine that while recording, because nothing should happen while mining that. So I'm gonna go quickly. Go try to get 4 stacks of clay. Oh, wait, sand. Actually, I'll try to get a little bit more than that, just so that I have a spare sand. And y'all probably know where I'm going to get the sand. I mean, we did pass by it, like, what? I walked through it like 4 times. this desert biome that's over that way. But this time, I'm going in style. How, you may ask? Well, I'm gonna walk across the treetops instead of under the treetops. At least to a point. Not really, I lied. Gonna do it all the way. Woohoo. Because nothing can spawn on leaves. Haha. So I'm safest up here. Top of that, it got me up the mountain quite a bit without too much hassle. What's this? Blue orchid. Blue orchid, it's yellow. And it gives me light blue dye. I'm so confused, game. What are your criteria for what is blue? Because that is obviously... That is obviously yellow. Unless my colors are getting all mixed up. Maybe I traveled to some alternate parallel world where it's like, this is blue, this is yellow. Go eat a dick. Okay. Hey, Dixie. I hope you don't die. Oh, yeah. Actually, there was one mod I had to remove because it was incompatible with, what is it called? Doggy style. Yeah, it's incompatible with the doggy style mod. It was called Glenn's Gases. And the reason why it was incompatible was the dogs, apparently, their breathing models are, like, at their feet. So whenever, like, gas would come out from the ground, the dust, you know, when you break, for those who have used it, the dust would come out when you break, for those who haven't used it, whenever you broke cobblestone or any type of stone, dust would come out. That dust would immediately start hurting them as if they were suffocating on it. Because if you stayed inside of it too long, normally, yes, you'd start suffocating because you couldn't breathe. But it was really funny because in the dogs, the moment it would come out, they would immediately start suffocating. It wouldn't matter if they were covered in it or not. It could be just on the ground. And it didn't matter. They didn't have to stay in there long. They just stayed in there for like half a second and they would start suffocating. Like, oh, wait. I said I was going to record. Oh, well. Okay. Repair this. Boom, 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 boom. How much is left? Oh, not that much. Got a less than 100. And it was just really funny because it was like, why? But yeah. Now, one of the mods I kind of want to get into as well is, we'll see, this series is not going to be a short series. Even though I only have 104 mods, like you've noted several times, the Lord of the Rings mod is installed. And that is going to be a long period of time on its own. And we also got some other mods. Let's see if I can go through some of the mods. Adventure Backpack, that's one thing I want to get into. AgriCraft, Animal Bikes, Architecture Craft, Biblio Craft, Big Doors. You've seen that. No, you haven't, actually. That was a different episode. Build Craft, Complete, everything for it. Carpenter's Blocks, Chat Fuel. I haven't got that one to work yet. Chisel, Clay Soldier mod. That's going to be kind of a fun mod to play around with. That's also why we need extra clay as well. Clone Craft. Let's see here. Oh, God. No, don't. What? No, stop lagging on me. I just click on code chicken core. Oh, my God. Okay, let's see here. Code chicken core. Cora pets. Dark core. Deco craft. Doggy style. Lootable bodies. ERC. Emotions. Ender IO. Ender storage. Oh, I thought I had X Artist and X Rebirth. Okay, so that's bugging out, so I'm not going to continue looking at that. Okay, so I just need one more stack, and that's all the sand I need. But yeah, it has a lot of mods on it. Some mods are kind of small, some are kind of medium, but a majority of them is large. And again, like I don't know if I mentioned this already, but I had to remove the Aether because it was just, it added too much weight onto it. Oh, yay. New modifier is Emerald. Just added way too much weight onto the mod pack. And it was just like, ugh. The mod pack was just like, ugh. I can't deal with this amount of mods. They're too big. Stop. Ugh, and you guys are perverts. Just have to say that right now, you all are perverts. You're probably wondering, some of the more innocent of the crowd are probably really wondering, how am I a pervert? I didn't think of anything wrong. Well, that's because you didn't take it in that context. Those who are the perverts, at which I'm calling out right now, took it in the context that I took it in the context the moment after I said it. Okay, I already got 4 stacks, but I want to make sure I have a little bit extra. So, well, more than a little extra. Some extra sand. Because I want to make sure that I have plenty of sand to do other things with, like glass and other crap like that. Okay. Oh, I also have the equivalent exchange. So, once I can get some glowstone, that's going to be a nice little plus. Okay. So before I start heading out, I'm gonna eat some watermelon, so that I have enough everything. Okay, so let's see here. Oh yeah, and I need to create a waypoint system as well. So I also will be doing that as well at some point. Now, you guys are probably wondering, well, you don't have a minimap. How do you going to create a waypoint system? Well, I installed a little mod called RPG Adventure Mod, or something like that. And pretty much what it does is it adds signposts and signs. And pretty much what you do is you create a signpost. You create 2 signs and a signpost. You put 1 sign on your home, and then 1 sign on the signpost, and the sign on the signpost will point to the sign at your home, or something like that. And it's kind of cool, and I figured I could use that to kind of guide me around in a more legit way than a freaking mini-map. And that's why I don't have a mini-map. It's because I wanted to kind of create a mod pack that was fun to play, but was also kind of balanced, and made certain things that, you know, were hard in the original game more easy to deal with. Oh my god. Fucking lord. Okay. Well, I'll be right back, you guys. I'm going to wait till morning before I start heading out again. BRB. Hey, you guys. Welcome back. And we're off. Started becoming morning time because I actually used the clock thingy that one of the mods adds in, because I completely forgot about it because I... Oh, I'm sorry, kitty. I didn't mean to hit you in the head. My cat jumped up to the table right as I was moving my hand because I was trying to itch my nose. And as I was bringing it down, he jumped right up there right into my hand. Okay, so yeah, I made it through the night, and I kind of built a bridge, a safety bridge, to make it over so that nobody could shoot me. And yes, kitty, I know you're meowing. I have no clue what you want, and you're a little butthead, and you ruined some of my nights of sleep, but I love you nonetheless. Oh, Dixie died. Well, didn't die, went back home, as the game said it. Okay, so now that I got all that done, let's go ahead and grab the clay, the stat, and put all but 6 stacks of sand away. Now, let's go this, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, like that, and like that, and grout. Woo! I am grout. I am Groot. I got the Groot. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, perfect. So let's take that cobblestone, craft it like that. Take that, take go like that, and boom! We got the bunches and the bunches of magical oats. Okay, so let's go see with that, like that, like that, like that. Okay, like this, boom, and boom. Okay. Now, sadly, I need more coal. I need a lot more coal. Holy crap, do I need more coal? Like, whoa. The amount of coal I need is not even close to the amount of coal I need. Okay, so let's go ahead and eat some food and go out and collect some coal. Mm-hmm. Nom 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 nom. I never get tired of watermelon. I got my watermelon Mercedes. Has trouble getting any lady. I have. But I get all the ladies with my watermelon Mercedes. Sorry. Sorry. Don't yell at me. Okay, let's see here. Da-doom, da-doom, doom. Dum, da-doom, dum, dum. Okay. So I need 8 per furnace. So I have 4 in the bottom, 2 in the top. So there's 2 furnaces. Down. Okay, I got 2 furnaces down. 4 more to go. Oh, wait, no, wait. 2 furnaces down, 3 more to go. Because I already have... Okay. Three furnaces down, 2 more to go. One more to go. Okay, let's just collect the rest of this coal so we have extra coal. Actually, if anything, we should be collecting it so where I have 2 more 8s, so 16 at least, so that I can get the rest of that grout smelted as well. Wow, there was just enough coal to get all that grout cooked up. Wow. Okay, now just divide that by 6 and we have 8. So 56 divided by 6 is 8. That is good to know. Good, good, good. Let's get this done. I'm not a math genius. Even though sometimes people really think I am, especially my family members. Because I have a weird tendency that when you ask me a math problem, I can get it done pretty fast. And depending on how hard I'm trying, I can actually get it done faster than you could type it in with a calculator. It was just kind of odd, but meh. Okay. So, 8. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. And boom. Okay. Now that that is smelting, I have enough for the 2 bits of grout that are still in there. Boom. Now, some of the newer players to Minecraft are probably like, well, how do you know 8 things of coal will get ya, it will smelt all that. It's like, brah. Brah. I've had, I have been trying to YouTube for longer than, oddly enough, maybe slightly longer than Markiplier. Now, the reason why I'm not big is because I started when I was like, 14? And that was just kind of funny because now that I'm thinking about this, this is really what I want to do. And that's why I'm really trying hard to do it, is because I want to be able to make recordings like, like Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, and PewDiePie that people enjoy, that people love to watch. And what am I doing? I'm looking for gravel. Yet why am I running off to bung blop blee blop blop? But no, I want to make recordings and videos that people enjoy for the rest of my life. And I just want to make it, and I want to do my style of it. And it's kind of funny that when I was 13 or 14, I knew what I wanted to do, but I've had issues with the internet. And I don't mean like my internet's so slow, I don't want to wait for it. I mean my internet is being used by other people that, won't stand for me uploading. Like, I start uploading, they're like, "Are you uploading?" I'm like, "Yes." "Well, can you wait?" It's like, "No, I got a schedule I have to keep." And I'm like, "Rrr." Or they'll be like, "I'll turn the internet off for you if you don't stop uploading." It's like, "Whoa, I'll calm down. I'm just trying to make a living here." Like, "You can't make money from YouTube." And it's like, well, of course. I'm at my small level. I'm doing it for a hobby right now. But eventually, if my channel takes off, then I'll be making money. It's like, "How long is that going to take?" "I don't know. A couple months at most." And they're like, "No doubt, too long." And pretty much, and then I'm kind of screwed. Granted, I may have misinterpreted it, but that's how I interpreted it when I was doing everything and all that. Okay. Boop, bada, boop, boop. Okay, that's fully repaired. Oh. Let's go ahead and get my axe repaired as well. Okay. Now, excuse me. Okay. So, that's still going to take a little while to do, so while that does its things, I'm hearing a dog out there, so I'm going to grab my bones and claim that dog. I'm going to go grab my bones and claim that dog. Unless it's like Dixie out of my thingy barking. That which it probably is, if you want to think on it for a little bit. But yeah, I think it is. I think it's Dixie just barking up a storm. God dang you, just... God darn you, I'm gonna do Dixie. You freaking trigger me along, you freaking trigger the damn. You damn dog. No, I was gonna say, you son of a bitch. Oh, crap. Oh, chop the wood, chop the wood, chop the wood, wood, wood. It is day 7. 360. I like how they have the years for Minecraft the same as the years for the Earth, which is really funny because they did the exact yearage, not the partial yearage that some places do. The partial yearage that most people understand from the world. See, if you ask most people, well, how many days are in a year, people will be like, "Oh, well, 365. This is where I usually go, wrong. And they're like, "What? You're wrong." I'm like, "Nope. If you paid attention in science, you would know that there is a total of 365.25 days in a year." And that's what they did. And that's why we have a leap year. Which, honestly, I kind of don't understand, because instead of making it 24-hour days, why don't you just expand it a little bit and make it like, I don't know, 24 hours and so many odd minutes, or just so that it kind of makes it where every day is the proper length instead of just, 24 hours all the day, and then once a year we'll have a leap year. Like, Oh, oopsies. I did not want to pull Dixie out. Hi, Dixie. Welcome back. Okay. Grout is getting close to done. Well, I'm going to grab this grout. What? The grout that is finished. And start making some stuff. Okay. So, let's go like that. Grab I'll grab a half a stack of seared bricks. Okay. Now, let's see here. Let's see. Materials for you, volume 2, I think. Is it? No. My teeth's melting. There we go. Okay, so I need... Okay, I need a smeltery control. That's circle, smeltery drain, that's that. Okay. So, I need a smeltery control and a smeltery drain. So, smeltery control is that. Yes. I want 2 drains. And then, I think... Seared faucet. Okay. Okay, there's the faucet. Okay, then a casting table, so an N. And a casting basin. Okay, so I need an N. A U. Okay, good. And, let's see here. Let's go in here. Looks like this. I'll take a half a stack of that. Take a half a stack of stump of that. And shove that in there. Shove that there. Put that there. Grab some more of all this. Okay. So I need glass to complete the rest. Okay. What am I doing? I wanted to put the books in there real quick. Okay, it's becoming nighttime, so let's go ahead and sleep real quick. God, that is a little weird. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and, I'm going to make my, I'm going to put my thingy right here. So, boom, 2, 3, 2, 3, okay. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have the control be right there. So it'll be right here. Okay. Now let's go ahead and get down here. Because I need to grab some of the glass that's down here. Grab the rest of this grout that's been smelting. Okay. My brain's all muddled. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so I need that. So I need this surrounded by glass. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna do that. Oh, what am I doing? 2 more times. Mainly because I want enough lava storage so that I can when I fill it up completely, I don't have to worry about filling it up for a while. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. Let's go ahead and shove this in a storage. Boom. Okay. As for the drains, I want one drain to be right here. Wait, does this go... Okay, I need that to be on the other side. Darn it. Yes, I know I'm dying. Oh my. I feel like an idiot sometimes. Sometimes I'm an idiot all the time. Ha ha. Okay. Let's stop this because it's probably bugging some people. And it's obviously bugging me as well. Good. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. I say Kaya Law and Okaya Law. I mean, I don't know what I'm saying Okaya about, but okay. Honestly, when you know what I want to see? I want to see someone take, like, render me. And when they render me, I want them to, like, render just me sit, like, doing, well, not render me, like, do a counter on me. And I just want them to count how many times I say, okay. Like, freaking, whatchamacallit, okay. Like that, again, Okay, darn it. Okay. Fucking?
Okay. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Huh? Okay. Okay. I sound like a dumbass saying okay so many times, but okay.
Sorry. No offense to anybody that is actually... that has actual mental issues. I'm just... I'm being an idiot. How? In the living ball sack. Okay. Alrighty. I need to improve my vocabulary. Oh, I see. You can separate what you don't want to be grabbed like that. Okay. Okey dokey. Okie dokie, artichokies. Boom. Whew. Okay, I think I'll leave the video off there. Okay, Dixie. You can be in the ending. Okay, you guys. Thanks for watching this episode of Minecraft Bloated Survival. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope the series keeps going on for a long time. Okay, then. Okay, you guys. I think that'll be it for this video. You probably seen a cut there. I saw earlier. I just kind of screwed up my outro a lot. So yeah, if you like the video, then please like it, comment, and subscribe maybe. And if you did not like the video, please dislike the video and leave a comment of why you disliked it. If I feel like I can improve on it, then I will. If not, then you're SOL. Okay then. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are having a great day. This is Dead Spider Venom signing out.